All right, so how my tutorial videos work is the little box to your right there. If you copy everything that is in the box for every layer, you should have a pretty good replica of it. I'll try my best to show you the colors, and if you're having trouble keeping up, it's probably best to, for every frame or every layer, just pause the video, copy what's in the box, and then keep on going to the next one.